My name's Lou Beckett. I'm from Ancoats, Miles Platting, Newton Heath. And I'm manager at Miners Community Arts and Music Centre, which incorporates Moston Small Cinema. When I was younger, I was a fabrication engineer. Before that, I was a butcher, believe it or not. And I got sick of butchering and then went into fabrication, which I used my side of art to make things with metal and sculpture. I just wanted to see how it worked. So I got bored of that after like 20 years and started painting again. And I've always painted anyway and done sculptures and everything. So I started painting again, and then the vision that I had for myself was when I got to like 45, 50, was to just stop working and do paintings and sell my artwork. And that's all I wanted to do with a little studio. But this place just went massive. I originally got the keys to the building and just wanted a small art studio, which I had at the back. And then my dad, who's a builder, decided that he thought we could do more with it. So he wanted to open a little cafe to make a few quid. And at the side of the cafe, which was at the back of the building, there was a small room at the side of it. So we opened that up for small community groups to meet and discuss what they wanted to do in the area. And we sold them the food from the cafe, which paid a little bit for the rent and stock and other bits of stuff. And then it just went a bit bigger. And then I got told that my dad needed a lift with my mum in the cafe. So my art studio then got left. And then a lad come called Sam Meach and wanted to build a pop-up cinema where the pool table is for a couple of months. So I decided to ask him if he wanted to build a permanent one in this room. So he came in and he just went, wow. Like, so I said, well, if you get a bit of funding, you'll be able to build it. Like, so we got some volunteers and built the cinema within the arts centre within 12 weeks with 60 volunteers. So yeah, we built it and then they came. Well, we've helped people with, long before food banks started, by helping them out with food and clothes and other things. And then the lockdown came, and then we opened it as a food, like not so much as a food bank, it was more like people who we knew who were desperate from surrounding area and the estate and everything else. We just used to come and knock on and ask if we had any food going on or anything. So we just gave them bags of food. And then we worked with Lifeshare and also a place in Salford for the unemployed. And we just helped each other out. They helped us out and we helped them out. Well, that came about again, like when we was helping each other out with Lifeshare and the unemployment centre in Salford. They had links to Ken Loach and Dennis Skinner and Maxine Peake, Terry Christian, Clint Boon, all the rest, there's quite a few of them. And they all had links to one another and they all got talking about it and just said, like, if you want to raise some funds, get onto the miners, they'll sort you out with a room. So we put bars on, we put food on, and these people come and they sell tickets, and all of the ticket money that's raised goes to these causes for the homeless and unemployed, and it just helps everyone out, really. And we just take the bar takings and the food, money off the food, because we have the bills to pay on the building. But people seem to forget this. They seem to think that this place runs on fairy dust and it just keeps going. But we have to have these bars on nights we have put on, and the cafe, all that money that it generates pays all the bills. So the future for the centre is it's just going to get bigger and better. We're trying to put together a recording studio. We've already got an internet radio, and we're trying to put a recording studio for young up and coming artists who can get the music out there and get it down on, I don't know what the platform's now, Joseph Stevens is doing all that for us, so he's going to be the one that's putting that out there anyway. But that's good. The future is going to be bigger and better for the miners.